probably use teleport to get out, but I don't need to. It's a new fight. Not a new fight overall through the whole game, but a new fight here in this area. Wow. That did a lot of damage. That big a deal. It was a waste. Alright, we're almost out of here. Hmm? Whose voice? Alright, let's go to this Kogan before us here. Whoa, what's going on? Whoa. Sleep. Did I save before I walked in here? I hope I did. Let's see if I can leave real quick and do so. Oh, good. Man. Okay. Where do I go? Where? There's no other way to go. Oh. Alright. Oh, that hurts. I need to use a protect, but I think only Porn has that. Ow! Ow! keeping them healed, and they're not even doing anything anyway, because they got something on them that they can't do that. Oh, great, now it happens for him. Oh, he's dead anyway. I guess it worked out. Ow. 1,000 gil, 1,500. You better give me something for that. That was frustrating. Cane's right there. Yes, they are. They're definitely after the crystal. Well, that's not the right way to Baron Kane. Who's that? How the Eidolons work? Oh, no, 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 no. That's just an enemy uses one, I guess. Why do you want to kill Cecil? Is it jealousy with Rosa? What is going on? Oh, this is so confusing. I don't believe this. It's crazy. Crystal to this person after he goes and sees Cecil at Baron and kills him. What is going through Kane's mind? What is going on? I really want to find out. Anyway, my next session for my Let's Play for Final Fantasy IV is going to be the continuation of the main story, and then we'll move on to the rest of the side stories, and then the very final conclusion to the story. I would say we're probably about halfway through the entire story, maybe a little bit less than halfway, but we're going to get things done, we're going to get things accomplished, we're going to continue on playing this. Next time, thanks for watching.